Diwali special. Today I'm going to show you how to make Diwali lamps with paper just for fun. So for that, take a paper, cut two slits like this cross. So you have like this. Now outline these two triangles or put this together. Then take this like this and fold it. Take this and then fold it. There you go, finished lamp. If you don't know Diwali lamps, then search in the internet. It is an Indian festival. Now we need to cut here some lines and I will be back by cutting. So when you cut it, it will look something like this when you open it. So that's it. You can okay. You can make a garland of it and you can tie in your bedroom, hall, anything. So happy Diwali, you guys. I'll meet you in my next video. So bye. Good luck.